What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix an error occurred while starting Roblox Studio on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. A bad or moderate network connection usually causes this Roblox Studio error. Ensure yourself that you're using a reliable network connection. Make sure that your Roblox player and Roblox Studio is closed and not running in the background. When this is done, search for CMD in your Start menu search and hit Enter to open up your command prompt. Here, make sure to use the command ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the content of your DNS resolver cache and should help fix an error occurred while starting Roblox Studio. You can then close your command prompt and search for update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates system settings window. On this window, click on Check for Updates, and in case there is an update available to you, then download it and it will be installed after restarting your PC. Lastly, search for Network Status in your Start menu search and select View Network Status and Tasks. Select your connection, and on the new window, select Properties. Here, double-click Internet Protocol version 4. On this window, make sure to use the following DNS server addresses. And as your preferred DNS server, use 8888. And as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. These are the official Google DNS server addresses, which are safe to use. Before trying to launch Roblox Studio, restart your PC in order for the changes to take effect. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.